I've been a really good girl all week, and I've been exercising every day and eating right, but now I hit this wall, and I'm really craving all of the foods that I miss from the United States. Things like steak and hamburger and French fries, hot chocolate, ice cream. Yeah, I'm feeling the need for some food. Luckily, this is Suooshima. It is the island of foodies. So, no matter what your craving is, you're gonna find something that you like. So, why don't we go search for some delicious food? If you've got a serious rumbly in your tumbly, I highly recommend coming to the Anchor for a little bit of good home cooking. Well, let's talk about the menu here at Anchor. So they have a really handy electronic touch panel menu, and you can switch languages on it. So yeah, definitely you can have a Japanese, English, Chinese, I think Korean's on here too. So it's very easy to order. All you have to do, hit this, and you can scroll through the entire menu and pick what you like. This place specializes in kind of the Hawaiian American cooking, so they do have like steak, loka loka, I think there was like a mochi ko chicken, garlic shrimp and mochi ko chicken, and then of course some other grilled plates like garlic rice and steak, and so everything here is very good. What do I feel like today? Everything looks good. What does Kitty want? You want a kid's meal, right?
I want a kid's meal.
Okay, let's get one kid's meal. And I think for myself... Actually, the garlic rice sounds good. I think I'll get the garlic rice and steak. Daddy, what do you want? Anchor has a variety of cocktails, both non-alcoholic and alcoholic, as well as a bunch of frozen drinks. So today we are gonna try the mango smoothie, which Ray is really excited about. So here, you wanna give it the first sip? Tell us if you think it's good or not.
Can't stop drinking.
Do you know how to? Let me try. Tastes like mango. It's actually really good. It's refreshing. Good? Got it. Oh, there you go. Your kids play.
Yeah,
let's turn it this way so everyone can see.
Cute.
It's a flamingo. Whoa. So here is the garlic shrimp and mochi ko chicken plate. I had this the first time I visited here. It's really delicious. Also comes with a nice side of rice. And this is the steak plate. It looks so delicious. And I'm telling you, if you need something that sticks to your ribs a bit, this is the place to come. So I am going to just dig right in because I am very hungry and I really want some meat. Try. Ooh, medium rare. Nice. Oh. You haven't had steak in a while. And then you come and you have this steak, it's like so good. Mmm. resist fried chicken.
Mine's really good too.
This is total comfort food. Like for us, this is comfort food because we actually eat pretty healthy most of the week. This is the opposite. This is just if you want like some soul food. So, hits the spot. Okay, let's talk about dessert here for a minute because I've got a serious sweet tooth and the dessert menu is always like the first thing that I look at when I go to a place. This cafe has some really fantastic desserts. Pineapple brulee, mango pancakes, And my personal favorite, they have a legit banana split. I mean like the real thing. So anyway, I'm gonna grab this because I've got a hankering for some ice cream. And we'll enjoy it. It's a banana, yay! Banana split!
Mama, the candy.
Yeah!
Can I have some candy?
Yeah! Voila! Banana split! I'm gonna take a cherry. Okay, you can take some too. Yum, yum, yum. Well, that was a very satisfying meal. I'm always happy to eat here. It's always very, very filling and always super delicious. So with the Anchor, aside from this being a restaurant, upstairs is an Airbnb that you can actually rent. And today, the owner has given us permission to go take a look inside. By the way, Anchor is a pet and kid-friendly establishment. Free bubbles are available by the register for kids to take, and pets are welcome to dine with their owners in the outdoor seating areas. So welcome to KAI House, the Airbnb that's attached to the Anchor Cafe. We're gonna take a little tour, so follow me. Let's take our shoes here. I'll give you a little tour of the facility, so we'll just head upstairs. Let's go upstairs.
Let's go.
You want me to hold your hand? All right, so come into the main entrance of the house. So this Airbnb is very very new, very spacious, very beautiful, and it has an excellent ocean view of around the island. Here we go. Can't get a view much better than this.
Yeah, it's very beautiful.
And we're lucky because it's nice weather today, so, mm-hmm. So it looks even better.
So we can go upstairs to take a look.
Right, there is a rooftop veranda that you can go to. This Airbnb though can sleep up to 8 people. So on the listing, you can book it for up to 8 people. The sofas do convert to beds. And then there is 2 like queen size beds there in the main bedroom. As well as all the basic amenities that you would need. So fully functional kitchen set, and then there is a washing machine, sink and shower over that way. Just follow around here. So yeah, toilet's in here. Washroom is here. And if we take this door, we can go see the bathroom. Has a nice deep style Japanese tub with the ocean view. Oh, I got it. Okay, come on. Okay, you want me to close it? Good job. And if you follow me out this way, we could actually access the rooftop via the staircase here. Beautiful rooftop access with a fantastic view. It's very refreshing. So high up! If you want to book the Anchor Airbnb, it is on the official Airbnb site, and we will also provide a link in our information that you can just click and follow if you're interested in booking it. This cafe is fairly new. They opened up in June of this year, so it hasn't been very long, but it has quickly become one of my favorite places because if I've just got that hankering for like steak or meat or things that I can't really easily get anywhere else, I usually come here. Plus, it's very close to the bridge. It's only maybe about a 7 to 10 minute drive just on the main drag here through Suooshima. So yeah, one of my better recommended places. I definitely love the food here. I think you will too. Thank you all again for joining us on another one of our food runs around the island. If you want to see more, you can subscribe and feel free to leave us a comment or a question if there's something that you would like to see or know about the island. We're happy to answer any questions. Other than that, we will see you on the next video. And once again, I am the American waifu. This is my Oshima laifu. Thank you for watching. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.